You're making a mess. You're making a mess. You're making a mess. You like making a big old mess, huh? You're a big old mess. Jose! Oh, that's smart, Jose. Eat a cactus. No wonder the baby's laughing at you. Get out of there! You want this now?
Thank you.
There's a kiwi coming. Jose, come here. Jose, come here.
So something must have happened.
Wait down your head. Whoopsie.
I wonder if there is a lawyer.
No, I thought you were his father. I know I'm his mother.
You're hamming for the camera, aren't you? You're hamming for the camera. Poopy. Hey, silly.
Hey, silly girl. Hey there. Hey, pumpkin. Hey, pumpkin. Hey. Hey.
This submarine represents a clear and present danger in this country. October 3rd, 1986. You were on the verge of nuclear destruction, and you didn't know a thing about it.
Detecting missile tracking system here. Watching to the left.
Override the safety system.
Got a boomer.
Wait.
You're underneath.
Careful. Careful on the hard floor. Careful on the hard floor. Where's the kitty cat? Where's the kitty cat? The kitty cat. You gonna stand up, pooping? Careful. Hey, Pookie. You gonna stand up, Pookie? Are you gonna stand up? Yeah. Yeah. Just stand up. You gonna stand up? Gonna stand up? Big girl. Be a big girl. Yeah. You gonna be a big girl. Stand up. Stand up. Be a big girl. Big poopy. Big poopy girl. Hey, sweetie. You gonna stand up for daddy? Stand up for daddy? Stand up for the kitty. The kitty cat. Yeah. Stand up for the kitty cat. Yeah? Hi, Daddy. Hey, you're so pretty. You're so pretty. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. What a pretty girl. What a pretty girl. Hey. Poopy! Poopy! Poopy girl! Say poopy! Poopy! Say poopy girl! Say daddy. Daddy. Ready? Stand up. Go stand up. Yeah. What a big girl. Whoops. What a big girl. Ready? Woo. Wow! What a big girl! Woo! Woo! Hey!
The potatoes! Cheesy potatoes! There goes the spit! Spit happens! Right there! Spit happens. Are you doing that on purpose? Poopy. Are you doing that on purpose?
Poopy girl.
Are you doing that on purpose? Spitting all over the place. You need to do that to my. Do you need
podcast?
Grabbing her arm. Oh. Jose, you big wimp.
You
want
to pet the kitty? Yeah. Pet the kitty. Pet the kitty. Pull the kitty's hair.
No.
Kitty basket.
Hey, Boopy.
Pinky girl. She's a pinky girl.
What's that?
Jose in a basket! Jose in a basket!
Jose in a basket!
Cat in the basket! Get in the basket!
Look at this. She's jumping like a belly jelly bean.
Oil come on Tally Boo, y'all.
Ha 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 ha!
shit.
Silly girl. This is silly. This is so silly.
Well, it didn't hurt anybody, but the candy cane fell over on top of the manger, and when it did, the head of the little baby Jesus snapped off and rolled into JCPenney's. And I was the old and my father.
Woo! The girl!
Aaron, look at Daddy!
Aaron! 9999999! Aaron!
Looking at me!
Aaron! Hey!
Aaron! Aaron!
Is it good? Icy cold wet rag. You're so silly.
Easily.
That feel good. Look at you, big girl.
You silly.
She'll do it now. She's not gonna do it now.
Yum!
Here goes.
You're such a good girl.
Ooh. Is she hamming for the camera or what?
Yes, she is.
Are you hamming for the camera?
You can eat all your breakfast, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
Ready?
She likes her porridge.
You're a big girl. No. Don't want it now. Here you go. Ready? Ready? Oh, I think you're about full.
Yeah.
We'll just quit.
Play with your box. She hears that beep and immediately stops doing what she's doing. That's hilarious.
And then we
that
came
that
up on,
does not sound like something that your mom would.
And then we came up on, you don't know how she felt about sweat. And it was because she was her head was going to sweat, and so her hair was going to frizz, and she was going to have ruined her hair.
She'd be more mortified over sweating.
And she couldn't go to the beauty parlor until she got home. So this was, you know, nothing she could do anything about. So, but then, as I think, just as we got to Tuscaloosa,
Anna.
It clouded up.
Right
so
in here?
She could put her shirt
far.
Back on.
Oh,
it cooled,
so.
Clouded up and cooled off, so we persuaded her to put her shirt back on.
Wow. What's
grandma,
the score?
Grandma took her shirt off.
7-0 Gators.
That was a little.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Where'd he go?
Missing a toe?
No, it's crinkle.
Oh! Look at you. Look at you. Say hello, Mommy. Wave for Mommy. Hey, Mom. Hey, Mom.
Right.
Thank you.
Poopy. Hey. 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 We're outside. Playing in the grass. Yeah. Yeah. Poopy. Pooper. Poopy. Hey, Dilly. Gonna crawl? Say woo! There. Wanna crawl? Wanna crawl? Here. Tilly. Hey, pretty girl. Hey, pretty girl. Hey.
Got your toothies in? Huh? Look at there. There's teepees in there. There's teepees in there. We have new little teepees in there. That breeze feels good, huh? Where you going? Mm.
we go come out?
Pumpkin!
Come on, Eric! Come on! Did you wake up in a good mood? Or do you just not know how to get out from under them? Are you how? Come on! You're gonna fall. What do I do? Come on.
Good girl.
Come on. We'll just get up, Mom. Come on. Just get up, Mom.
Do the painful, try to do it right the first time, costs less than the other. And he is the best.
Knows when the camera's out. What are you doing, Pumpkin?
Oh! Did you get that on video?
Yeah.
Okay, hang on. Don't let her fall off the sofa. Okay.
Gift.
Eyebrows.
Mm-hmm.
boy, get out of here. Come here. Well, your teeth are getting bigger every day. Come here.
Yes.
That's all.
Receivers and Cal ready to tight end. Three tight ends currently in the game for first downs. That means he wants to run it. And real good in the backfield, able to get a yard out of nothing. Albert Lewis, the quarterback, can make the tackle. Also, into the play, Lance Johnstone. Here are the Raiders defensively. Smith, Maryland, McLaughlin, and Johnstone. Front four. The linebackers, Frederickson, Beaker, and Morton. And look at the cornerbacks. Lionel Washington for the injured Terry McDaniel and Albert Lewis. Talk about veterans with Trapp and Turner at safety. Neil O'Donnell's first throw.
Thank you.
where I'm going. Didn't we just do this a minute ago? Is that good? Mama, yeah.
Hey. There's a clean baby.
Of course it wasn't on. You want to stand up and try to come here? No.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, hello. Hello. Ow, you have teeth now, honey. Why did you stand it up? Stand it up all by herself. What? He's standing up on my shadow.
Yes, she does.
Oh, great.
Nature girl. Yeah? Oh. Nature girl. Hey, pumpkin. Hey, Beamish.
Got your new Savannah shirt on? Yeah. What a big girl. What a big girl. Got your shirt that Aunt Susan and Uncle Jim got you? Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Hey. Say, Daddy. Thank you.
Jose.
Potato girl!
Want some water? Some more potatoes?
Potatoes. Potato girl! Spuds! Hey, Spuds! You're a good girl. Yes, you are. You're a good girl. Thank you.
You're messy.
You're so messy.
This stuff.
Hey. You having a snack? Yeah. You having some pears? Some real pears? Good.
Hey, silly. Walk to Daddy.
Dinner.
Walk to Daddy. Come on. Walk to Daddy.
Somebody stand up.
Come on. You know you can do it, Pumpkin.
You got your two amped up in this thing.
Maybe that thing's messing around.
I think it is. Okay.
Walk to Daddy!
What's with you?
She's not in the walking mood.
You're not gonna do it tonight, are you? Stand up.
Just don't let her put her finger on the lens.
Hey.
Come here, walk to mama. Come here, walk to mama. Come here. Come here. Come on. Let's do it, Daddy. Come on. Get up.
You can do better than that, pumpkin. She's just not in the mood tonight. Hey!
Squish the cat.
Forget to charge the battery. Pumpkin got a pumpkin!
Boy, that thing is just making you fall all over the place, isn't it?
Pumpkin got a pumpkin! Yay! Good girl! That was some definite footstep action.
Little baby steps, but... Come for the baby! That sleeper's got you all messed up. Come for the bingy. Go see the pumpkin.
Go see the pumpkin.
What?
She gets so excited. What a big pumpkin. Big pumpkin got a big pumpkin.
Got it. I got it. Did you hear that?
Pumpkin. Looks cool, huh?
Man, yours, the candle is just like right there.
Yeah.
That almost would have been better with a smaller pumpkin.
Yeah.
But it's cool too. It's like.
Yeah.
Because it won't show up as much when you put it on.
Uh-huh. Me too. Oh, man. Hey, pumpkin!
Dirty hair and all.
Go ahead, take her out by the pumpkins.
Mm-hmm. Here, watch your hair. Watch this.
Oh. Yeah! Pumpkin girl!
Thank you.
Hey, Justin,
come take a picture with Aaron.
I
just
worry about when he leaves.
Hey.
Uh-oh.
Aaron can sit right by you. No, come sit over here. She's going to take the picture. So you got to sit over here. Don't get my feet in it.
You have to look at the camera, Justin.
Sit back against you.
Aaron, go sit by Justin.
Okay, turn around this way. There you go.
Go sit by Justin. Go sit in Justin's lap.
There we go. Look at that right here. Look at me. Okay, look up and say cheese.
Cheese.
So what is that brown square?
Cheese.
That's so funny. She's just like, hey, Aaron, what's that? Uh-oh.
Aaron. She's trying to get your
Aaron,
candy bar.
Aaron.
Look at the camera. Oh, be quick.
Aaron, cheese. That was a good one, Justin.
We're having fun.
I took the camera out of the car.
No biting.
Okay, that's Jesse, go get some more candy. Where's it? Hey, you're forgetting your bucket.
Forgetting your candy.
Okay, come on back by. We'll be here.
It's kind of sprinkling a little bit. He'll even wash first
off. Go.
You want to leave the here?
No.
I didn't know the heat
out. You want another umbrella? They were doing a big thing up at Publix.
Yeah, when I cut through there.
There was all kind of kids up there.
There was like little kids and all kind of
cute. Mm-hmm. And I think parents have just decided it's safer.
Mm-hmm.
Which is kind of sad, but...
You know what, though? In a couple years, there's like 7 little babies on the street. I mean, if we're still here, I mean, there'll definitely be some trick-or-treat action going on.
She twisted over and picked up Poe.
Yeah.
Here. That's what we gotta do when she's on the changing table. You gotta give her something
you
to occupy
got
herself.
They really a squirmy dermy.
Oh man, she'll fight you.
You be so good. You be good. She's just squirming instead of squirming. I'm squirming.
Oh yeah.
Oh, your toes got all tangled up.
Oh
yeah.
Did that feel better?
You better go. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
Better take off. Better take off.
Granny's feet are soft to follow.
What is that?
She's rubbing you like you do.
It
hurts.
Yeah, I know. Give me a kiss.
Mm-mm.
Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. Guess not. Hey, baby kitty.
Yeah.
Say hi, Kiki. Say hi, Kiki.
She's like, Hey, Poo Poo. Hey, Poo Poo. Hey, Poo Poo.
Would you like to hear it?
Aaron. Hey. Hey. Talk, baby. Happy Thanksgiving! There goes the ribbon. Hey, precious. Hey, precious.
Happy girl in the bathtub.
Yay.
She was fine this morning. I took her to daycare, and then she ended up You know, when I picked her up, she'd, her nose had been running all the pink coffin. And she was running a low-grade temperature this weekend, but that seems to have cleared up. It's a little greenish. She's... Yesterday she was real, just kind of laying around a lot. Today she seems fine. She's playing. You mean, is she drinking a lot of fluid? Eating? Yeah, she's eating. Yeah, she was eating yesterday too. She's just still coughing after a week. I'm just kind of worried that she may have caught what we have. Okay, thank you. The nurse just transferred me over to make an appointment. She was running kind of a low-grade fever yesterday. Now I feel bad that I brought her into daycare. I mean, I should have brought her. My original plan was to take her to the pediatrician today before I ever took her over there.
Yeah, I'm
scared.
Juices!
Thank you.
Hey, Zilly. We need to get you out of that hole.